This video demonstrates how to resolve an issue when transferring your control expert project to the PLC. The error is impossible to transfer a project to the PLC due to compatibility checks. So what causes this error? Well, when we connect to the PLC, as we can see here, we're connected. I'll disconnect. I'll connect again. I'm connected via USB. And I'm going to attempt to transfer the project from the PC to the PLC. And there is the error message. Impossible to transfer project to PLC due to compatibility checks. The reason for that is the firmware in the PLC is less than the project firmware that's selected here. So in our project, we have version 3.10. Let's check to see what the PLC firmware is. So we're online. Let's double click on the CPU. Animation. And let's check information. Aha. So we see the processor version is 2.90. So that's less than 3.10. And that's why we have the error message. A couple of ways. We can either upgrade the firmware of the CPU to be 3.10 or greater, or we can reduce the project firmware version to either be 2.9 or less. So let's do that one and let's see what happens. So let's disconnect. And we'll change this to 2.7. So that's the next one down, it's 2.7. And let's build the project. Let's connect. And let's attempt to download the project one more time. And there we have it. Project successfully transferred to the PLC. You can put it in run, and there we have it. We're online. So yeah, whenever you're getting that compatibility check error, please check the firmware of the PLC that it's greater than or equal to the project firmware. So thanks for watching.